Hi, my name is Ed. This is my friend John, and we are going to demonstrate my super steam jenny. Say hi, John.
Howdy, we're going to go get the jenny.
Here we are over by the steam jenny, and I have a custom built cover for it, and it's got balloon tires, and you can pull it by hand or tow it with a ball hitch. So we're going to hook it up right now. All right, now here we are back. The steam jenny is getting ready to get hooked up, and first John's going to plug the electricity in. It's a 110 volt regular outlet like everybody has at home, and he's going to plug it in. There we go. Now John's going to hook up the water. All right, now John is going to turn on the pump, and we have to wait for the water to circulate through the boiler and come out the end of the steam hose. So go ahead and turn the pump on. Up. Now the water is coming out of the end of the steam hose. It's filled the boiler up. Now John is going to open the diesel oil valve. There you go. We've got pressure on the diesel from the diesel oil pump. Now John's going to turn the spark on, and lo and behold, here goes the heater. Now we have to wait about 60 seconds or a little bit longer for the steam pressure to build up. So that's what we're doing now. Now here is the fuel tank. This is the diesel fuel, and on the other side is liquid soap. And if you want to pre-soak something, you just open this here pre-soak valve right here. Go ahead and open that up, John. There you go. That runs a little bit of soap in there. Go ahead and turn it off. That's enough.
Oh, okay. What about washing our wheels?
All right. Look at that steam come out of there. Here we go. Now the steam's starting to come out, so John's going to go over and grab the steam gun, and he's going to wash off the side of this container here. This is the thing that we have handy here. This is, get the mud down there. Look at that baby clean. Look at that thing go. Alrighty. Man, it just goes it. And not only does it clean the grease and dirt off, but it also kills the mold and disinfects, which everybody's concerned about right now, is disinfecting things. So this is the steam jenny, and I hope everybody gets a good view of how these things work. So we're about done for the day now. Say goodbye, Jen.
Bye.